Your favorite Christmas carols reverberated through downtown Albert Street today as the Salvation Army officially launched its annual Kettle Appeal under the theme, Make a Difference in Someone's Life This Christmas. The target is $100,000 to fund the many projects of the humanitarian organization, and in particular, its Christmas events for families and children across the country.
It is nothing new to the Belizean people. We have been around for 102 years, and they are used to it. Yeah. And we are very appreciative of their help.
Now, are you guys expanding to anywhere else?
Yes, this year, in addition to the usual location, we also have Hattieville, where we and San Ignacio, and there are other area in Cairo district where the officer has been going and we plan to go this year. So there is expansion. Wherever the needs are, we will be there.
The first of much assistance from the business community came once again in the form of a check from Scotiabank in Belize City, which handed over $2,000 to the Salvation Army.
We're very happy to be a part of this big initiative with them. I think it's very important for us in our giving back to the community that this is a cause that we can relate with, that we can support, that we've had their presence here since last year, and we certainly encourage the public to come out and also contribute towards it, because they're really catering to the underserved people of Belize, and it's not Christmas if we're not taking care of everyone.
The City Council has actively supported the Salvation Army since Mayor Darrell Bradley took office back in 2012. The council participates annually in the Christmas party held for 1,000 children at the parish hall. This year, however, Bradley expressed nostalgia because it is his last appearance for the Kettle Appeal, at least in the capacity as mayor.
The Salvation Army has continually blessed our community. I spoke very briefly of their involvement in education, in community service, having the work that they do with the homeless. And they are really a faith community that lives by their word. They show on a daily basis that they're really committed to the empowerment of others, and they live lives of service and compassion. And I think that this is just another year of their showing their love for the residents of Belize City and for the country of Belize. And I think that this Kettle Appeal has become something which is a mainstay of the Christmas season.
Aside from monetary contributions, the Salvation Army can be contacted for in-kind donations from the public. Duane Moody for News 5.